Hello, welcome to Booked Up English, where we can learn English together. My name is Susan. What's your name? Let me know in the comments. Today, we will learn a letter from the English alphabet. This will get us ready to read in English. Every letter has a name and a sound. We learned the letter B. B says b, 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 bat. The letter C. C says k, 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 cat. Let's learn today's letter. Today's letter is the letter D. D says D. D, D, D. Dog. D says D. D, D, dog. What letter is it? It is letter D. What does D say? D says D. Moving our bodies can help us learn. One way to practice the English letters is to use a salt tray. You will need salt and a plate or tray. Practice writing our letters a few times. D says d, 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 dog. D says d, 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 dog. D. D. Let's go. What letter is it? It is letter D. What does D say? D says D. 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 Dog. What letter is it? What does D say? Post a video message. Send a PM video or audio message. I'd love to hear your English and help you. See you tomorrow.